do you want, Spider-Man?
What's the plan for getting all the symbiotes out of the area?
Until the Tinkerer has built his super weapon, you are the plan. Get out there and take out every symbiote you'll find.
Sounds like a lot of work for me. Eh, what the heck. You got it. How are you planning on saving civilians?
Mechanized assets are being prepped for work as rescue patrols. However, until they are ready, you are the rescue patrol.
Ah, I see. I will do my duty, ma'am.
Spider-Man, you have had some success separating these symbiotes from their hosts.
I did that earlier to a few individuals.
Well, you must continue. Now more than ever.
I'll try. So what are these strike teams doing?
Heavy combat patrols are tasked with reducing the symbiote threat level. Your unique abilities should enhance their effectiveness.
Okay. I assume that was military speak for give them a hand.
Thank you.
Well done, Spider-Man. The strike teams thank you for your help.
Eh, all in a night's work.
Spider-Man, I want to ensure that the Tinkerer's weapon is a success.
That seems prudent.
Keep an eye out for any material from the symbiotes.
Are you suggesting I bring back symbiote goo samples?
Yes. If any tissue or other material can be collected, do so.
Well, that seems gross. I'll do it.
Obviously, the entire city is now a combat zone.
Obviously.
I'm ordering armed rescue teams to patrol outside of the safe zone, locate any uninfected citizens they can, and evac them back here.
Good luck with that.
You are going on the first patrol.
I had a feeling. Still, it's nice to be asked. I'll see what I can do.
Thank you.
expanded the operation. Soon, I was the most popular guy in town. More APCs were sent out to rescue the uninfected, and I was sent to protect them.
Thank you. hero's job is never done, Spidey. Let's keep moving.
What do you want, Spider-Man?
So, what's a nice girl like you doing running an international espionage organization like this, huh?
I have snapped men's necks for saying less to me.
I didn't mean anything by...
What do you need, Spider-Man? I am a busy woman.
I just thought, you know, since we're gonna be saving the world together, that, well, maybe we could get to know one another?
And what would you know of me?
Where are you from?
Stalingrad.
Oh, yeah? I don't know anything about Stalingrad.
I am going now, as I said, I have things to do. Oh, Tinkerer is causing us trouble.
This isn't the part where you tell me you killed him, and I have to go get another supervillain, is it? Because I can't be an accessory to...
He claims he needs items that are in Fisk's possession.
Well, I claim he's just a pain in the butt.
Regardless, we are picking up stakes and moving. Go inform Fisk.
Go inform... You want me to go to the Kingpin himself and do what now?
S.H.I.E.L.D. is going to commandeer Fisk Tower. I would like to do so quickly and with minimal bloodshed.
No bloodshed would be nice.
Hence your mission to speak with Fisk.
Okay, no problem. I'll just file the papers and get my name changed to the Amazing Spider Diplomat. Off I go.
Thank you.
Kingpin. I cannot believe I'm saying these words. And I cannot believe I'm doing it without a fat joke. But, look, I need your help.
Help? To clean up this mess you made?
Mess? What? No, we need to move Tinkerer to your building. And why would you blame what's happening on me?
I see the family resemblance, don't you? I will make you a deal, Spider-Man. Help me out with a few errands, and I will consider helping you.
You want me to do your grocery shopping? I have super strength, but I'm not.
I want you to be my pawn. I want you to know that you saved Manhattan, but only by doing my bidding. Even if all I do is have you pick up a bit of litter, I know that it will gnaw at you for the rest of your days that you had to help me save this city.
Okay, fine. What do you need?
Restore the defenses on my building. Things here were very secure until just a few minutes ago.
All right, fine. Then we're even.
Here is my plan. Here is my plan. The symbiotes are vulnerable to sound. This device will generate a self-perpetuating sonic wave of 59,000 hertz by converting the light from a plasma detonation into a thermal wave.
You have to amplify that signal as the wave is generated.
That's why it is designed to employ the metal superstructure of a skyscraper. Like a tuning fork.
Fine, we're using Stark Tower.
The harmonics will only work on the right kind of alloy. American steel, forged before 1940. Only one building has the right makeup. The Trask building.
Will it kill all the symbiotes without killing their hosts?
Yes. Now, to complete this project, I require the following. Full access to the facilities here at Fisk Industries, $25 million in cash, a full pardon, and this castle in Italy with this woman from my favorite tool calendar waiting by the pool.
My laboratories are at your disposal, and if you allow me a moment to place a few coins, the castle and girl are yours. But I'm afraid the pardon and, of course, the money are up to my esteemed colleague from S.H.I.E.L.D.
Fine! Now, we just have to keep the city from self-destructing.
You are not done out there.
Kingpin.
Ah, Spider-Man. How wonderful.
I can be nice if you can be nice.
One does not get where I am in life being nice.
One doesn't get to where you are in life without eating a few hundred donuts a week.
In the interest of personal gain, I can easily ignore your childish jokes.
It's quite obvious to everyone that you are indeed a master of personal gain. A wasteland like yours is quite an achievement.
Quite the hero, aren't you? Our city is being destroyed, and you saved the day by insulting me. Very nice. Even after you came to me for help.
Hey, I'm here because the Tinkerer stopped cooperating. For all I know, you put him up to it.
For all I know, you and your black suit are part of this alien invasion.
I'm Laurel and you're Hardy.
Another fat joke. A hopelessly dated one at that.
You got it, and that's all that matters.
I suppose, from your childish point of view.
So what's the deal, Tubby? Why are you all humanitarian now? I've never known you to lend anyone a helping hand unless you were gaining something from it.
When this is said and done, who will the people remember as their savior?
Me? I don't believe that. Everybody knows you're a crime boss.
People love a story of redemption, boy. Maybe I'll run for mayor.
You are so full of it. Really, really full.
The city is going to owe me, and I always collect on my debts. My associates report that there are pods that spawn these creatures.
Oh yeah, they're great.
Destroy them.
Well, I guess we just can't have nice things.
You are wasting precious time.
All right, I'll go smash pods. You stay here and gain weight.
Ah, there you are. The perfect man for the job.
Don't try to pretend they like me. It creeps me out.
You misunderstand. My associates are under attack by creatures possessing electrical powers. And I don't want to risk anyone valuable.
You've been saving that one, haven't you?
Get there quickly, or else they will be turned into more of these hideous things.
Okay, anything else? 30, 40 burgers to go?
Knocking out these crazy things. But this isn't over.
You mean there are more of these guys?
That's right. You better hit as many as you can.
Okay.
While you're at it, you might want to try stopping these things at the source.
Sounds like fun.
Come on.
yours whenever you want.
You're back already? Miss me?
While you're at it, you might want to try stopping these things at the source.
Great. Don't these things ever take a break? I should go check and see if the stories about the electro symbiotes are true. Goons? That's handy.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
electro! Light it off! You do it! Give it everything you've got! Electro. Max.
Get away from me! Scott! My sister!